start with a body found today in Pogue's Run Creek. Crews were called to Brookside Park just after 5:45 tonight after they located a woman's body in the creek. Police say they do not suspect foul play, so the incident is being investigated, or treated rather, as a death investigation.